Implementing the new physics standards was challenging, especially doing it to the 21st learning century standards.
So it started with us collaborating together with DCM, and we came up with this great idea of a traveling carnival. And the traveling carnival is 2 weeks of a roller coaster build, 2 weeks of a bumper car arena, and then 2 weeks of those spinning swings. And that is a challenging one for them, but they are up for the challenge. Sometimes they don't even know they're learning the standards because they're having so much fun.
DuPage Children's Museum was amazing creating this new curriculum. They have the ability to do everything hands-on and bring it to the kids' level. Especially at this age group, it was so essential to have them have a want to be there.
I thank them so much and I appreciate it, and I have such a heart of gratitude towards everything that they have done for us.
We Go Together for Kids is a collaboration of about 60 different community organizations, businesses, entities that all work to better the lives of kids in West Chicago. And so having the museum that has such a regional impact has been a great new addition, especially as we think about how to work with families of the youngest children of our early childhood families. It started with an idea to have a We Go night at the museum, and the museum just opened its doors to our families. And then also this last spring, a number of our early childhood events had museum pop-ups in it. And so that was great too, because some of the bilingual educators from here could come and really meet our families where they're at, literally in the grass of one of our low-income apartment complexes. Making the museum accessible to all kids is life-changing.
The DuPage Children's Museum benefits us in so many ways, and especially the families in Addison. They have brought pop-ups to a variety of locations. They bring materials that encourage learning, problem-solving, interaction between a child and their parent.
In our community, like, most of our parents like have more than one job, so they have two jobs. So having the pop-ups to come to our community, it makes a huge difference, because they have to work, or, you know, they don't have any income coming. So that little time makes a huge difference.
Many families, because of transportation issues or financial hardship, are not able to make it here to the museum location. So being able to bring that museum to them is just incredible.